In order to demystify the age-long belief that mathematics is a difficult subject, the Mathematics Association of Nigeria, MAN, Lagos State Chapter, annually organizes seminar for teachers of mathematics and mathematics competition for learners. After each competition, the association openly awards outstanding students to celebrate them and encourage others. Recently, MAN had a 23rd award ceremony held at Adeyemi Bero Auditorium, Ikeja.
The perspective of people is that maths is difficult. So when we now have a competition and students performing very well, we need to showcase them. We need to take them to the public, let the public know that the subject you claim to be difficult is not. So this program is just to sensitize the entire public that mathematics is not a difficult subject and to encourage those that are still behind the door.
In a goodwill message, the Commissioner for Education, represented by the Director, Departments of Science and Technology, Mrs. Grace Akinfoyiwa, commended MAN for its contribution to the development of mathematics teaching in the state.
Once again, I salute you, great mathematician. To round it off, please do not relent. The reward of hard work is more work. If you are not there yet, you are not there yet. But I know we are going to get there globally.
The awardees expressed their joy, shared their experience, and advised their colleagues to never give up.
I'd like to tell my teacher, thank you very much for helping me to be the man I've become. I'd like to tell my teacher, thank you and God bless you.
He's someone that is always ready to learn. He challenged himself even without anybody challenging him. So he solves questions a lot. He brings questions for us to answer, but he solves questions on his own. Whenever he has any difficulty in anyone, he will bring to us to solve for him, we explain to him, we guide him. So he is very, very hardworking.
I feel so much happy and joyful. And for the award given to me, I'll tell my teacher a big thank you to him for his efforts. Although there was a time to which I was about giving up on the competition because of they were postponing it. But it's a kind of encouraging me that yes, we should I should still continue because good things never come easy. To those aspiring to also win this, I'll tell them that they should put more effort and continue to do the right thing at the right time. Focus on themselves. Even if they come from a poor background, an opportunity can just showcase.
We put great input, studied, do a lot of tutorials, more energy, and we are really honored today that we came out in a flying color, and it happened to be the overall best in Lagos State. It's really an honor.
I want to tell my fellow students to never give up in all their endeavors in life. And mathematics is a very interesting subject and they should always love to solve and they should always put their effort to whatever they want to do.
I feel very happy, I feel great. It's just a reward of hard work when you see your students performing very well. So I advise all other schools to participate in MAN competition and to pay more attention on their students. And I hope as they do, all our students will excel.
I study on regular basis. Yes. Use my past question, browse. I advise those that are good in mathematics that are like me. Don't let your friends, what they say, influence you.
The magic is just the fact that we set up machinery to equip the children in the knowledge of mathematics. And the mathematics teacher has been a great, great motivator. He has teaching children with practicals. He has teaching them in a playway method that makes maths become fun to them.
I've always been an advocate. I was the one that even started putting mathematics formulas into songs. So that, our children like music. They like songs. So when we put it like that, when they get to the exam hall and they are faced with one problem or the other, once they sing the song, they remember the formula and they use it. Work a problem a day. And you become the greatest mathematician in the whole world.
An award is not only to honor you, but to challenge you to do more. And I hope more participation will be coming from our member schools in the subsequent competition by this association.
Mathematics gives the critical ability to learn and think logically, analyze data, recognize patterns, and solve problems. Students are therefore advised to engage in mathematics daily.